What up? This your boy Tim Hawks 404 back at you again with this Madden NFL 19. I guess it's gameplay. But today, I'm just really showing you guys some more in-depth stuff that they kind of have besides gameplay. As you see, I'm about to set my season goals. I'm going to keep it moderate. I'm just going to say make the playoffs. You know what's ever going to happen. But if it hurt you, I believe y'all win Super Bowl. But, as you see, they got my coach Dan Quinn in the background. I really like that. I really like that they're actually making me feel kind of alive. Now, you see those purple things, like, on the top of Jake Matthews and Devontae Freeman and Austin Hooper and Mohamed Sanu, that you see right there in the corner. That means they're schematically fit in your team. So, I guess you want to try to aim for those type of players, not every time, but most of the time. And one thing that I actually like, as you're about to see, I'm about to pick, I picked vertical threat, and you select one, and he got, like, looks like 10 upgrades, and multiple different things. So, that's one thing that I like. Actually, that's two things that I like. They're more schematical with it. They're more, they're just better all the way around. As you see, Freeman, Coleman, and Izzo Smith, they're all schematically skinny. For the Falcons, as you see, Ricardo Allen, Grady Jarrett, Keanu Neal, as well. I'm about to upgrade Terrell McClain. Let's see how many upgrades did he get. And he got two. See, sometimes you get as low as two, sometimes you get 10. I guess it depends on what they want to give you. But I just like it. And they got new depth chart position as well. I'm gonna show you guys that. My boy Deion Stud, boy. Duke Riley, what happened to you? But for real, Duke Riley, as you see Deion get four. For real, Duke Riley, I hope somehow to God you do better this season. To God. I hope you do better, man. Your time is already limited. As you see, Ricardo Allen, lucky he got about 5 upgrades. That's my boy right there, too. Learn from Ricardo Allen, man. If you get sent to the practice squad this year, please do better. Please. Or just leave. I wonder why they upgrade Zach. But you know I got you, man. He's one of my favorite players, too. I look for him to have a huge contribution to the team. And he already showed signs of it last year. I want him to take that next step. And I believe he will. He will. I believe he will. Is that everybody that I need to upgrade? I need to grind number 71 at. Can you be so off right now? Coming behind Deion Jones, he went to the same college as you, Kawhi Alexander as well. But this is the other thing that I like. You see them positioning to the bottom right? You got slot left cornerback, rush left end, rush defensive tackle, rush right end, sub linebacker, slot receiver, slot, I guess slot left. Third down halfback and the power back. I like that. I mean, in certain situations, if you put a certain person as a power back, he would be a power back. Slot corner, slot receiver, the perfect person in that situation. You feel me? That's how I feel. And I love that. Tevin Coleman's returning though. But yeah, I like that. I like how they got more in depth with the, instead of keeping it the same all the way, you feel me? still think they need to make it. Kind of like 2K. Even though football and basketball is two different things. I don't know how they would do it because, you know, 2K got the neighborhood. I wish there was some type of way that you could do that and interact with other football players and have endorsements. But skip all that right now. You see that we will run the West Coast zone run, which is 88% scheme fit. That is our highest. So this is what I will be running into in the later years of Madden until my team changes. As you see, if I go anywhere else besides multiple run zone run, which is 88 as well. So my offense is really predicated to run the ball, but you got passing weapons and the passing quarterback that is running. See, running shoot is 80%, which ain't bad. That ain't bad at all. But as you see, this is my highest right there, so I'm just stick to what they have. And as you want to see with the defensive playbook, I don't think I did it in this one, but in this video, but I really changed to a Tampa 2. I'm trying to see how that works out, you know, what type of edge does that give me over the opponent's offenses. This is franchise I love to do. It gives you a mind of a coach and a player, you know, whichever one you choose. See, this is the one that I chose on Tampa 2. But we'll be playing a lot online. Hero Artist 404. Come find me on the Xbox, man. Comment your gaming tag. Let's make this fun. We got prizes and contests coming up, like soon. Soon as I get another fan base. But yeah, we got that type of stuff coming soon. It's gonna be fun, man. I enjoy y'all. I hope y'all enjoy me. And this one ain't really no gameplay. I just want to show y'all the small stuff, the in detail stuff that they have going on here, man. It's in detail. It's small, but it means a lot. I can tell it means a lot in this one. And here is the gallery. If you do a crazy catch or make a crazy throw or whatever, and then take a snapshot of it, it'll be shown in your main menu. It'll be shown on the TV behind Dan Quinn right there, and etc. This is Terror Artist 404. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, peace.